around here?
Yes, so even though the arrows of light do a lot of damage, don't get cocky. This ravine leads to the underworld. I'm taking you in. Look at those trail tails drawing lines.
Or trails, right?
Maybe.
Probably.
I don't advise shooting for a little bit. The shoot flies here will react to your fire.
There's a whole bunch of them. Just gotta keep quiet.
I think we're out of ship fly territory. The entrance to the underworld should be on ahead.
I hope the gem from Thanatos works.
Watch out for orbs ahead.
Did you see that?
They were no match for your arrows.
The three sacred treasures have still got it.
Thanatos' gem is shining.
That means we're good to go. Get ready. In your past adventures, the underworld was where you died the most, right?
Oh, absolutely. The difficulty level is just brutal. I'll brace for the worst.
So we finally meet again.
She's huge!
Be careful!
Listen well, all you demons of the underworld! Palutena, defender of all that is good! Those who hide in the darkness will be made to face the light.
I'm going to try to get you closer.
Thank you kindly.
But Medusa's using her powers to hold you back. I know it's tough, but don't give up.
Congratulations! I know it wasn't always easy.
Oh, but it was so worth it. With the world at peace again, even the sun feels warmer.
Aw, you're so cute, Pitt.
Now wait just a second.
Huh? Did you hear something?
I said wait just a second.
You've got to be hearing things.
Hades?
Who's Hades?
The true master of the underworld.
Sorry to keep you waiting, but now that I'm here, let's get this party started. Welcome to my underworld, pretty fat. You too, pretty fat.
I'm honored you know who I am.
So this little angel took down Big Bad Medusa all by himself. What an accomplishment. Goodness, you should put this on your resume.
What's with this guy?
But before you do, you should know that I whipped up that Medusa especially for you.
Wait, how?
Add a pinch of memories to a ton of souls. Put them in a blender and hit frappe.
Explain yourself.
Her thirst for revenge was so great it seemed a shame to let it go to waste. Oh, pretty Valentina, you must have done a real number on her.
I won't deny that.
She's old news, and old news bores me. We must look to the future. That future is me, the true leader of the underworld. Next to me, little Miss Medusa's going to look like a sweet, cuddly bunny.
No, this can't be happening.
I must bid you adieu.